Facing some little star, tries to go to the lead. Also trying to leave there. You will find Erlene's Romeo attack a two for you from the far outside. Five-star chick is fourth. Up front got to win in fifth. Rhiannon did not find a seat at the rail. She's parked on the outside. Then you'll find best filly in town. And for always, the quarter 28 and 1. Erlene's Romeo has the lead. Some little star in second. Attack a two for you third. Racing fourth is five-star chick. Rhiannon still parked on the outside. In their next, it's up front. Got to win as they will round the turn to the half. And you'll find for always on the gapping best filly in town. So they pace to the half. Erlene's Romeo has the lead. Up on the outside, Rhiannon's been hung from the word go, but still trying to make progress in 59-1. It's some little star at the rail. Up front, got to win, is behind the favorite who's been parked every step. Looking three wide for always. Then attack a two for you with five-star chick. And best filly in town, they'll round the turn to the back stretch. Erlene's Romeo has them by a neck. Rhiannon on the outsides, win a big one so far. Three wide for always, between horses up front, got to win. With some little star, by three quarters and one, 30-3. Rhiannon just took the lead, and she's finally seen the rail on the outside. It's for always, second, between horses up front, got to win. Making their way to the top of the stretch. Rhiannon, she'll turn with the lead. For always in second as they turn for home. Best filly in town outside third. Rhiannon still the leader. For always tries to close. Rhiannon to win. For always finishing second. Best filly in town third in 202. Eddie Hudson got the first call. Kirkland's Hanover along the inside, right there, Flying Lucia. Rhiannon is along the inside. Then you'll find Jug Bound behind that one, Expensive Siren. And Tidewater Jimmy with Streak and Bout Town. And five-star chick as they go on to the first quarter. Flying Lucia has the lead over Kirkland's Hanover. Rhiannon paces third. It's a Eddie Hudson fourth. In their fifth is Jug Bound, now moving up on the outside, Expensive Siren, the quarter, 29-1. Also outside, Tidewater Jimmy. Gapping a streak in Bout Town, and the trailer, five-star chick. Circling the turn, pacing out of the half, Flying Lucia is the leader. Second, Kirkland's Hanover outside, Expensive Siren. Rhiannon is there in fourth. Out there, fifth, Tidewater Jimmy, the half in a minute. Then Eddie Hudson, Jug Bound, five-star chick. And Streak in Bout Town, rounding the turn. Expensive Siren now clears. Flying Lucia in second. Kirkland's Hanover third. It's Rhiannon fourth. Over there fifth, Tidewater Jimmy. With Hetty Hudson and Jug Bound. Moving on to three quarters, Expensive Siren the leader. Flying Lucia tries to come back from second. Outside third is a Kirkland's Hanover with Rhiannon. Three quarters, 129-1. Now around the final turn, Expensive Siren has the lead. Rhiannon just behind in second. Outside is a Flying Lucia, three wide Kirkland's Hanover. They turn for home with that lead on the outside. Now Flying Lucia. Right there is Rhiannon. Right there, Expensive Siren. And it's Rhiannon who comes through to win. Expensive Siren, Flying Lucia, 159-4.
That's Babe Z going for the lead. Up on the outside, racing for him three wide. In between last minute, Cindy taking a seat fourth, must be the best. Around the turn, racing fifth. As they race over to the first eight, it's TSM Stars and Bars. Racing six, Rhiannon. Pacing seven, Santarin. Racing eight, around the turn. Dan Rawlings with Middle and Best Girl and Marsh Quick Pulse Trails. Opening quarter in 27-1. He into the lane first time. On top, it's Babe Z by 2.25. Racing second, last minute, Cindy must be the best third. Hung on the outside, racing form fourth. TSM Stars and Bars fifth. The end of the turn, Rhiannon sixth. Racing seventh, going to the halfway point. Half in 56, 28-4, second panel. Onto the backside they go. On top of the field, it's Babe Z. Second is last minute, Cindy. First up, must be the best. Now third, now second and closing for Tony Hall. TSM Stars and Bars fourth. Rhiannon on the outside, fifth. Middle and Best Girl, sixth. Seventh is Racing Form. Eighth is Mark Quick Boss. And trailing the field, following the break, Santarin. Three quarters, 125-2. 29-2, third panel. The new leader must be the best. Moving on the outside, second. TSM Stars and Bars. Three wide, Rhiannon. Dan Noble closing with every stride. Must be the best. Rhiannon closing on the outside between horses. TSM Stars and Bars. Rhiannon on the outside. Last minute, Cindy in the rail. It's Rhiannon. 156-1. Rhiannon. Ooh. O'Connor's fit to be tied. 156-1. Gets the daily double here, and this one's at 10-1.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Edition Pacers Friday night finale from Cider Downs are at the post. There they go. Their offense facing Broadway Patera, sent away by Stahl on the outside. Towards the inside is another happy day at the pylons. Endless possibilities. Racing away and forth to the outside. Cruise on by from the second tier comes TT's Little Lass. Then it is She Shall Cruise from the outside. Unreal Appeal is followed by Rhiannon, who's away in eighth. Ninth is To Willow McCarty in the early trailer. Rich the Magic. Around the opening turn they go. Broadway Patera the lead, but on the outside it's another happy day looking to clear. They pass the quarter 27-4. The outside to third comes Endless Possibilities and Chris Page racing in fourth. That is TT's Little Lass outside of fifth. Is cruise on by. Advancing at the pylons as she shall cruise. Early in the outer flow is Unreal Appeal. Rhiannon at the pylons. Ninth is to Willow McGarty in the trailers. Bridge the Magic. In and around the clubhouse turn they'll go, and it's Endless Possibilities who shows the way at 11-1. Another happy day that Pocket Ride. First up on the outside comes TT's Little Lass. Broadway Patera inside fourth, the half 57 seconds, 29-1 on the second split. On to the backstretch they'll go. It's Endless Possibilities, the leader. TT's Little Lass on the outside is now second. Another happy day. Gap slightly into third. Racing to fourth at the pylons. Broadway Patera. She shall cruise. Is looking at track cover. She's fifth on the outside, followed by Rihanna, who's sixth. Racing in seventh. That is to Willow McCarty. Advancing at the pylons. Comes the Bridge the Magic to the outside. Cruise on by. And the trailer. Shuffled the last. Unreal Appeal. 3/4 and 1/26 through the final turn. And it's Endless Possibilities. Still the leader by a neck. TT's Little Lass is stalled on the outside. 3 wide. She shall cruise. 4 wide. Rhiannon. Perfect pocket trip for another happy day. Waiting for racing room is Broadway Patera. And fan way wide for the drive is to Willow McCarty. They're off the turn and on their way home. It's Endless Possibilities. Another happy day into the passing lane. Rhiannon on the outside is coming on. Late pace from 2 Willow McCarty. Rhiannon to Willow McCarty. Rhiannon to win it over 2 Willow McCarty. Endless Possibilities in Broadway Patera, 1:56.3. Fourth and photograph, number 8, Broadway Patera, 4:06.18. It's unofficial.